that she's back in the atmosphere, the drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like rain, reminds me that there's a time to change. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June.
Hey everybody, it's Crystal. With another Shisha review. We are smoking Fusion Chocolate Mint. It smells awesome. I know. It smells like Andy's Mints. I love it. Alright, so anyways, we have a Sahara Smoke hookah, 13-inch funnel bowl, 3 coconut coals. Normal setup, okay? I really like this stuff. It tastes really good. It tastes exactly like chocolate mint candies. I love it. I really do. I'm gonna have to get some more of it.
Yeah.
It's a brown color, and you know, fusion cut, medium, not as juicy as say Fantasia or anything like that. But we've been smoking this for probably about 15 minutes. And some really good clouds. I like it a lot. It's pretty smooth. Sometimes the mint hits you a little in the throat. That's pretty much with any mint shisha you smoke.
And what day is it today?
Oh yes, it is Christmas Eve. So Merry Christmas to everybody. We're gonna be doing pretty much a review every day. So
pretty good holiday.
So anyways. I'm gonna see Kim's point of view on this. So here we go.
Alright. Should I bang it?
Yeah, bang it. Like last night. Bang it, baby.
I'm not like that drunk yet.
No, yet. Not yet. It's already early.
And I apologize for being so goofy.
It's okay. I am a trackie, so. Yeah, she's a trackie, so she has an excuse, right?
So what? To me, this tastes like if you were to rob your grandma's stash of chocolate Annie's mints, right? And unwrap, like, let's say 15 of them and shove them all in your mouth. Yeah, that's exactly what it tastes like to me.
Yeah, it's good. Yummy.
And, it's got a cold, minty, kind of like, you know, spearmint, peppermint taste in your mouth.
Like it's the mint.
Mint. I'm not going to stick out my nose this time.
I hope everybody watched the last video. If you didn't, you only watch part of it. It's definitely something worthy of watching.
Just a reminder, you know how we said we did a couple shots? Yeah. We finished the bottle in 3 hours.
This flavor is definitely something to try.
I like this a lot.
I've had a couple different chocolate mints, and I actually really like this one a lot.
Like I said before, this stuff tastes good enough to
eat the hose, eat the plastic.
Eat it.
Yeah, once again, it's Fusion Chocolate Mint. It tastes really good. We're getting pretty good clouds from like smoking it for, you know, like 15 minutes before we started the video. I don't know, what would you give this out of 10? And she almost gave it a 10. It's the perfect shisha.
You know.
We'll give it like an 8.5. I give it an 8. She gives it a 9, so 8.5.
I'm not that experienced yet.
This is actually like her third bowl.
Still intact, if you know what I mean.
Oh yeah, gotta get the eyebrows going. So anyways, like we said last time, if you watched the whole video, we are a Trekkie family.
Yes.
I don't know if you could understand us very well. Last night, we were pretty sloshed. So, if anybody, you know,
wants to know, we're descended. Well, I'm married into it.
So I married into it.
Well, that's how Majel started out that way, too.
Right.
We're descendants of Jean. Mm-hmm. Or at least the men are.
Yes, the men are.
Yeah, we know why the Roddenberrys are popular.
God, woman.
I know, I'm adorable. I have to say shit to make people laugh. God.
Of course,
I'm
of course.
I'm a freaking retard. Other than that, they'd be like, you're a freaking nerd. Yeah, I know I'm a nerd. Hence the glasses. Yeah,
I threw my glasses last night. Not today.
Those are nice grapes, though.
Yeah, alright. So we're going to go. What?
There's water. It's probably from my... drawn in it.
All right, well, so we're gonna give this over to Kim, and we're gonna finish up the video. All right, everybody,
so we, like you said, an 8.5 out of 10.
Out of everything I smoked, I'd probably put that as a 10 right now, though, because I've only, how much I've, like, 3 different types?
Yeah, she smoked Fantasia, Apple Martini, Fusion Miami Beach. We did the review last night, and then this one, the Fusion Chocolate Mint.
So, and I was in the mood for chocolate, but eating chocolate after taking shot matching tattoos, which we will put on camera, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you want to videotape it getting done?
Yeah, sure. Part of it anyways.
I can handle it, yeah. I'm weird. And I have to say this, just so people know, can you see my face? Last time, okay, gotcha. Ooh, sorry about the double chin. Yeah, I could talk like this, right? just to let you guys know I was talking about other smoke, hint, hint. Okay, last time I smoked that shit, I was 13. Okay, and I failed to mention that because I was very plastered. Like, I don't remember going to sleep. So.
Yep.
So.
Anyways, 8.5 out of 10. If you haven't tried a chocolate mint, this is one to try, Fusion Chocolate Mint. I don't know, it's really good to me. I've had other chocolate mints, and I couldn't taste the mint, or I couldn't taste the chocolate. This is a very balanced shisha.
Girl, Andy, mints are the shit. I've seen people eat boxes of those. Kyle, for one. Yeah, this stuff's good. So, yeah, it does. It tastes exactly like Annie's mint to me. I don't know if you think that, too. But I apologize about my garage looking like in a garage.
Another one, it also tastes like, it tastes like an Annie mint, but it also tastes like the, you know, like if you go to a restaurant and they give you the chocolate mint ones.
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly what it tastes like. It's very tasty. So, anywho, hope you guys enjoy this. Yeah, anywho, hope you guys enjoy this review. And like I said, while I'm here, I'm going to be doing at least one review a day, hopefully. I'm going to get them up as soon as possible. We're having issues transferring
videos.
But we're going to do that here shortly. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
All right, before you say goodbye, you guys say the Omaha Salute. Get her done. Get her done. Get her done.
Did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading and that heaven is over?